With the fader clicks added, it sounds like this. Next, we can remove the pause and do the same pattern continuously. Our record hand moves forwards and backwards to perform continuous babies on the eighth notes, like this. With the fader clicks added, it sounds like this.
Oh, wait.